you know, hypnosis is based on suggestion. So there are funny things. I would say one of the most interesting, change the framing of the question, but one of the most interesting things I've ever done with hypnosis is I was flying on a Southwest Airlines flight one time from Dallas, Texas to California, and there was a thunderstorm, so the plane was jerking up and down, and it was very rough, very, very rough. And there was a lady in the front row. They used to have these seats that faced one another in Southwest. And there was a lady up in the front row that was experiencing difficulty. In fact, she was white. They were bringing out, they had a white wet towel on her neck, and they brought the bag for her. And I was going into the laboratory, and I said to the flight attendant, you know, if you tell her and her husband that I'm a hypnotist, tell them I'm a hypnotist, if they'd like me to help her, I'd be happy to. And so, yeah, so when I came out of the, restroom, they said, yes, they would like your help. So I excused her husband, he was sitting across from her, to go sit in my seat. I spent about 8 minutes with her, and then for the last hour of the flight, she was laughing and having drinks and enjoying herself. Yeah.
So what did you say to her? Did you actually...
What did I say to her? No, I hypnotized. I give her a hypnotic session. And what I did was I turned the event around. I gave her suggestions that when the plane is moving, the more it moves, the more you know it's working properly. Yeah, and so by changing and reframing the situation, she was able to enjoy the flight rather than taking it. It's sort of like, okay, in society, everybody, I was talking to a gentleman last night, as a matter of fact, he's a musician, and he's studying a new instrument, and his instructors are having him go out and do a small mini concert. And he was saying he's nervous, and I said, no, you're not nervous. Nervous means is a negative. It starts with an N, so does the word negative. And so I said, you change that to excitement, because the same energy, the same feelings that you experience when you're, quote, nervous, are the exact same feelings you experience when you're excited. So it's the same emotion, it's simply that you're framing it negatively by calling it nervousness, instead of saying, I'm excited. And if you say you're excited, then all of a sudden that energy becomes a positive that helps you do a better job.